Today I am going to be welding, and this is a MIG welder, which I am going to be using today, and it's the most common welder that you use. And over here I have all of my equipment, my gloves. These are the ones I'm going to be using. So let's put these to the side. And over here I have my welding helmet. It protects my face from getting burnt and my eyes, because right here darkens, and when you look at something bright. So over here we have nozzle dip. It's to protect the nozzle from splatter when welding. And over here I am going to show you how to turn the tank on, welder on. So I'm going to turn the tank on. Right here I have my tank pressure and working pressure, and now I'm just going to turn on the switch. And what? Oh, and the dials right here. This is for the speed for the wire, and this is for the heat. So, and D is the hottest. So I'm going to hand this over here, and I'm going to get my equipment on. So I'm going to put my helmet on first. As you can see right here, got my helmet on, put my gloves on. Oh, and you should always have long sleeves too. Now I'm gonna put this over now. Now I'm gonna grab the... Oh, okay. The nozzle right here. Turn it around. And now I am going to be, I'm gonna start welding. But, can you come over here, please? Okay. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Oh, there we go. And it's okay to weld over top of your welds as well.
What?
Don't put the helmet on. Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna put a helmet on you guys, and so you guys can see what it looks like. Oh, why am I stupid? Okay, you guys ready? There we go. Not working. Oh God.
Okay, there we go. Oh.
Gotten a bit too close to the work.
Oh, okay. Sorry guys, we have some problems.
What? Need the other spool.
Oh, we're out of wire. There's still a lot there.
Yeah, but it won't feed.
Oh, it won't feed. Need the other spool, as you can see right there.
Side cutters, buddy.
Side cutters? Okay. Side cutters it is. Do you want to weld now?
I can.
Okay. When we get the welder fixed, my stepdad here, Jay, is going to show you how 25 years of experience of welding looks like. I'm still training, well, learning, as you can see there, here. I did a sloppy job, I don't know why, but still. You want me to get it all set up for you?
No, it only takes me 2 seconds.
Okay. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. You said 2 seconds. Sorry, he's that slept on my stepdad. Sorry, guys. Jake, it's 47 minutes. You need to hurry up. But I need to make my words like shorter. Okay? Like when I'm off. I think it's only 4 or 5 minutes for 3 to 5 minutes for teacher. This is what inside a welder looks like. It's working. Okay, now you have to get your metal. Just trying to put that nozzle back on, and we'll be ready to go. The foam, whenever I put my helmet down, it makes it darker. The helmet.
Okay. Can I use a helmet?
Yep, you can use the helmet. Where's the... Can I use that? Thank you. That's gonna be a little dark for you guys. The helmet wasn't darkening. Okay, now this is what 25 years of experience looks like compared to mine. Look at the comparison of them. His is flatter, mine's all, I don't know.
Run another pass?
For me?
For them?
For me?
I will.
What, for you?
Yeah.
I was gonna say for me. Sure, let's show them again. Okay, we're just setting up the welders. Don't start. Okay. Quickly, bro. This is gonna be a long video. Sorry guys, we got some problems with it. You wanna put some nozzle dip on it?
No, the welder's, it's welding, I got it too hot.
You got it too hot, then turn it down. Look at that nice weld compared to that. Here, we'll give you a closer look. See, it's really green when you look through the helmet, as you can see there. It's good, yeah.
Okay,
so that was my video, and yeah, bye.